Hey, welcome back to the channel. So I have the SWC Swiss watch company Trench. This is their modern interpretation of a Trench watch. It's a manual winder, as you can see down there at the 6 o'clock. Very cool proportions on this watch. Let's get that out of the way real quick. It's 38 millimeter from side to side, 45 millimeters from lug tip to lug tip. Coming in at 8.5 millimeters thick. I should say thin, honestly, because this is super thin, and 20 mil lug opening. Grade 2 titanium, so it's able to take a very nice polish. If you can see, you've got a polished chamfer down the top, brushed up on the top, brushed on the sides, drilled lugs, very nice size screw-down crown, or actually not screw-down crown, very nice sized crown, and it's got nice gnarling as well, but it is not screw down. It's got a sapphire crystal, but it does have a plexi style looking crystal, which is really cool. You have a railroad minute track all the way around, and very heavily, nicely applied Swiss Super Luminova, and we will demonstrate that as well. So you have open six right here at the 6 o'clock, which is a vintage knot as well. Sword syringe tip style hands, floating lollipop here on the reverse end of that second hand, but a very, very nice, very cool looking watch. If I designed this watch, I would not put Trench there. That would not be there. Manual winder's fine, but Trench, I don't really like the look of that, but to each his own. But it is a very cool watch. I think retail on this is coming in at $595. It is 100 meter water resistant. It is running the SW210, which is a hand winding movement, you know, beating away at 28,800 vibrations per hour. Comes in a really nice leather strap. There is the case back. It does have a screw down case back. Very well done. I mean, Swiss Watch Company does a very good job with their watches. I've had the divers on the channel as well before in the past, but you can see that brushing. It's done very well, very nice. I like the watch. I like the size as well, coming in at 38 millimeter. And then you have a polished bezel. Let's get out here in the light and see if we can shine some more light on it. Let's do it this way. There we go. I like doing this outside due to the fact that I get some better close-ups of the watch. But you see all that polishing, brushing, and I love the drilled lugs. I mean, that's true tool watch right there. If you got drilled lugs, I mean, easy strap changes, makes it super simple. Silver dial. It's got some, almost looks like it's got some texturing to it. Very, very nice watch. Let me get it on my 7.5 inch wrist.
On my 7.5 inch wrist. Fits nicely. Very nice tang buckle. Nice leather strap. Fully stitched all the way around there. But a 38 millimeter, I mean, that's a nice size. It fits real well. 38 mil side to side, and then that 45 tip to tip. But on my 7.5 inch wrist, just under 7.5, it actually fits really nice and it looks good. I mean, I like these, you know, 40 mil is kind of my sweet spot, but a 38 is nice as well. But I think it fits really nice. It's good looking as well. Let's do a loom shot.
Loom shot of that Trench. Super bright loom. Looks great. I will have a link in the description to their website to check this watch out. So thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye.